Come on, I know there's food around here somewhere. Come on, bastards.
That gives you a
what
turtle.
What is that? What is that?
You become vulnerable with the
falcon egg. Clover.
No,
pine
the
cone,
witch
flower.
Witch
hazel.
Oh, it's enemy damage. Damn it.
Yeah, defy gravity. I don't know. I'm scared now, Jesse. The light's coming for me. The deer god's coming to claim his own.
So you're coming to claim yourself?
Yes.
Okay.
You really don't understand what I'm trying to say, do you?
No, I just want you to go back to that temple so we can get that part done.
No, I don't
want
to go back to the temple. Stop judging me.
We gotta go back to the temple.
No, we don't have to go back to the temple. Look at this. Look at this. Look what I just found.
Okay.
Look what I just found. This is way cooler than some stupid temple.
Sorry for judging you, dear god.
God. Yeah, exactly. I am a dear god. Don't judge me.
Oh.
Balls. Okay, they're directional pieces.
Yep.
Shit. That one is pointing up.
Yep.
So for some reason it's going right.
Yeah, because
it's a reflective mirror piece of shit. Okay,
yep.
I got it. That piece goes down. And this piece goes over. It just needs to touch it. There you go.
That's pretty good.
Give me the power.
That looks like another good.
Damn it. These powers suck.
What's it do?
Teleport.
Ooh.
Okay, whatever.
You just want more flames, don't you?
I do! It sucks.
Flame,
powers suck.
Dear flame.
Ooh! My body's sliding like Deadpool.
Weep! Slipping in and out of reality. Eat.
And unlike,
mate. Eat, mate. Hey, I told you, we keep going around the world, man.
And unlike Kurt Wagner, whenever we teleport, we don't go through a dimension of hell.
Sit. No one loves you. You're just like your mother.
Oh, God.
Ready to reunite with my family again. Nope.
Please,
you really can't. Sucks for you.
Hook number two. Oh, hey.
Another resurrection. That's cool. Good, because I'm out of fucking stamina again because I'm so big. Apparently, the bigger you get, the quicker you run out of fucking stamina, so... Whee!
That teleport is super handy.
I get around places quickly. I need more death kill. I need to do something evil so I can get more evil powers. These good powers are bumming me out. Hey, look!
Whoa.
It is another
Okay,
relic.
That's how it works.
The sun, the moon.
I was going to make a Sailor Moon joke, but I don't want people to... You just skipped a lot of food, man.
They're just gonna hate you again. What?
Right there?
Yeah, there's
right
snakes
there.
Down both
there's
those places.
There's not right there.
Whatever, man.
Just trying to be helpful, Josh. Slides down the wall.
Well, apparently that did not work out for me.
There were two snakes down there.
And respawned me right fucking there!
Yeah, but they didn't hit you. You had a moment of invulnerability.
Whatever. No, Mr. Boar, I don't love you. I told you we're not going out anymore. Hey, how's it going? What's up?
Hey, Krusty.
I am the Elder of Thunder. Ooh! High hopes for you. Something more than it seems. The prophecy foretells of a human that transforms into one of us. I will give you your new skill in hopes that you are truly the transhuman from the prophecy. You must use it to defeat the giant
snapping turtle.
And the dark caves our kind have been chased out of there by his presence. In order to reclaim our domain, we need your help to remove him. When you have finished, please come back to me, and I will show you something useful.
It's Razor Hoof.
What? Downward attack. Boom! Boom! I don't know what this does. There we go. That was easy.
So, Josh, would you consider this sort of a Metroid game?
Very much so.
Smashing you like a Goomba.
I'm still getting my ass kicked. Because for some reason, those guys are tough as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Really?
A little more. A little bit less.
I can't control it. The dark is too strong.
Can't control the rage. there's nothing.
Is there nothing?
Yeah, there's nothing.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm looking at the same screen as you, jackass.
Betcha there's something.
Betcha there's nothing. There's probably something.
I dragged for a long time. My mind powers have grown.
What if there's an achievement for playing through this entire game without dying?
God, I hope not. That would suck. Balls. Suck balls.
Well, blow him up, Josh.
Pew, pew, pew! Really? Haven't noticed yet, huh?
Huh, it feels a little bit warmer than normal.
Well, now you're dead. How did that work out for you? Not well? Didn't
Not
think
well.
So. Anyway. Come on. Oh, push it.
Push it.
Push it real good. Dash is almost like a teleport.
Just about.
Jesus, what is this?
Is
at the end of the world? That was weird.
Oh, I wonder if that's the great chat. No, we already did that. Sorry.
Is it... the fuck?
What is that? I bet you that's the jump. If you don't... No? I really have no idea what's...
I don't know what's going on here. I'm very
that's
scared.
Super weird.
What the fuck?
Teleport across? I don't know.
I mean, I can get across. I just...
That's weird. I
thought there was something, like, to it.
Honestly, oh! Well, that was a...
Death Trap.
Death pit.
Death Trap Dungeon. Do you remember that game?
I don't.
You remember that game? You weren't missing anything, but...
Is that the one where you can, Oh!
God, I've gotten huge.
Those are some awesome-looking antlers.
Come on! Please? Food? Desert food? There's desert food, right?
You know, maybe we should use some of those, four-leaf clovers.
I wish you'd keep that to yourself.
Sorry, Josh.
Mate with the almighty dear God. Can I eat the young?
No,
I'll be like Kronos.
No, don't be
I'll
like
gain,
Kronos.
I'll gain the power of the young. The younglings.
Don't be like Kronos, Josh. Hey, there's not as many fires this time.
Gain the power of the young? Is there not? Is that because
yeah.
It rained?
Looks like it.
Game saved. I need another Eldritch symbol.
Looks like there's three more left.
Probably. I need stuff.
Use the four-leaf clover, dude.
Oh. I don't want to waste it.
If it keeps you alive, it's not wasting it, Josh. You're the asshole that wouldn't shoot a zombie in Resident Evil just because you want to save all your ammo.
That was entirely different.
How is that entirely
different? It is exactly the opposite of what you're talking about.
No, it's not, you jackass!
Burn. Burn, heretic. Dear God, demand your death! Not for any discernible reason, you understand. Wow, I...
Just sure, because.
Sure, I'm glad I just leapt on faith there.
Smash.
Ow.
That would have sucked if there had been spikes down here.
There are. Those are spikes.
Oh, those are rose bushes.
Plants are spikes. Ooh, mushrooms.
Yeah. Smash through that.
This is weird.
Smash again? Jump? Huh. Why is... So weird.
Do I need to drag this down here for some reason?
I don't know.
I'm going to, because why not?
We've been a deer for almost a month, Josh. Our families miss us.
No, they don't. We were a jackass. They don't miss shit.
That's gotta be something for later.
I guess. It's a puzzle I'm obviously missing, though. I'm just going out there and pointing this out to you.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's keep going to the right, as the gods demand.
To the right, anyway. Fuck you. Fuck you, you fucking fuck.
Oh, hey.
They can run their balls off.
No, I was thinking that we're moving faster than the screen can load.
That also makes sense. You son of a bitch. Anyway.
God damn it, Ragnar.
You can't make fun of the dear god. He will crush you.
Dear god will make fun of you.
With his antler horns of destruction. The dear god tells you whose boss this is. Hey, maybe the cave is in here.
Yeah, I think we're about to fight the snapping turtle.
Oh, God, I hope so.
Oh, hey, here's another thing.
Where?
Oh, I thought that was...
All I see is death spikes.
Yeah.
Ah!
There he is.
Yes!
And yes, you need your fireballs, Josh.
I bet his back's invulnerable.
His head ain't. Oh, no, that hurt him. Oh! You're hurting him, Josh.
It does hurt him.
Ooh. This is handy. Yeah, just don't be standing on his back whenever he...
Ah!
See, we have... Oh, hey. The witch hazel.
Witch hazel?
Got put in the...
I'm doing it. Apparently, I didn't click on it. Use it.
And smash him. Smash him. Smash. I think you only do damage to him whenever his head's sticking out.
Got you. Got you. Got you. Now, that did hurt him.
Jesus. Maybe it will kill the cobra.
Got you.
Now.
I bet you it would.
Curse smash?
Curse smash. Go block of wonderfulness.
Ooh, those are some items.
Items, what do I get? Stuff I already have, apparently.
We have a shitload of those eggs.
No, wait, what eggs?
All the way to the right on the top row.
Like five of them?
Yeah, we have five turtle eggs.
Okay, cool.
Well, we killed the snapping turtle, now to get a new item.
Got him.
Or a new ability, I mean.
Abilities are my friend. Because I use them to kill people.
That's how they're your friend, all right.
They are. I'm eating the shit out of some psychedelic fucking mushrooms here. They make me happy as I can possibly be.
Yep, it has now been a month.
Really?
Ah, fucking spiders.
Got you both.
Boom.
Really? I can't even see them. So low to the ground and insignificant to the dear god. The dear god feels no mercy for their weakness.
World's having problems loading in and out.
Yeah, I've noticed that. It's because I'm so magnificent, the world's having trouble coping with it. And I can understand that, because, I mean, look at me. Jesus.
You are pretty glorious, Josh.
Pretty freaking glorious.
Is that enough for you to smash through?
Nope.
Nope.
Cannot smash through that. Crush you with my hooves of destruction! These hooves created you. These hooves can destroy you.
Something up here this time?
Yeah.
Almost. Well, Josh, you can do it.
Wait. Did it.
Oh! Oh, what?
Get me! Do me want bring this piece of hemlock bark to the dark witch named
Matilda.
Matilda. She isn't their most patient with our kind. Well, I'm not your kind. What do you mean, you people?
God damn it, Josh.